Hartman on second down, deep down the middle, has a man open at the five, and the catcher's made the spin towards the goal line, and in for A.T. Perry. Touchdown, Wake Forest. Wax took the top off of Zach Tom. That was the penalty.
Yeah, he took the top off of Zach Tom, and then number nine, A.T. Perry, took the top off the defense. He gets right behind Jason Simmons.